Dolphins.
Oh, and then a terrible snap. Smith is going to have to go all the way back. He didn't secure it. It's still loose. It's still loose. Rolling all the way back. This ball is still loose inside the 20. Who wants the football? It is finally recovered by Louisiana Tech back at the 7. The greased pig off the snap. If you said this first half was bananas, that play summarizes it all. Loss of 87 yards before Powell finally gets on it. Get out the calculator for fourth and goal on this one. My goodness. There is an injured Mississippi State player when it's all sorted out.
Unbelievable. Ethan Reed just came out, and they just put in Drew Kirkpatrick, a new center, to execute this fourth down play.